location of an unidentified radio source from deep space can neither be confirmed nor denied.
Whatever it is, it ain't local.
Position?
It's only 26 light years away.
Your having sent this announcement all over the world may well constitute a breach of national security.
Boy, this isn't a person-to-person call. This may be an announcement to get our attention.
The president has called an emergency meeting.
I'm going to recommend to the president that we militarize this project immediately.
There's no reason to believe that their intentions are hostile.
There's no proof of that.
Why don't they just speak English?
It is our belief that the message contains instructions for building some kind of a transport.
Transport? The fact is, you don't know what it does.
Nobody's saying this is dangerous.
They're gonna build it.
Who gets to go?
By doing this, you're willing to risk your life. You're willing to give your life and die for this. Why?